Hello everyone, this is Eddie the Magic Monk. Today I want to talk about how to edit a PDF file by drawing on it or adding text or whatever it is you want to do. So firstly, let's get a PDF file. So I'm on my website currently and I'm going to download one of the PDF files that I have on there. So I'm just going to download it. Okay, so as you can see, I've already opened up my PDF file, and the next thing I'm going to do is save it on my desktop. So right click, save as, and I'm going to put it on my desktop. And then the next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to download Foxit. Okay, Foxit. And as soon as you type that in, it tells you about Foxit Reader is a multilingual PDF reader. So that's really cool. And let's download it. So let's click the first thing that comes up, free PDF reader. So click that. Okay, so you're gonna download it. Download. And so download all the free stuff, free download the add-ons or whatever it is. And then once you've downloaded it, okay, when you open up your PDF file, in my case it's called Indices Quiz. Okay, so when I double click to open it, so the file is over here, and when I double click to open it, it opens it up in Foxit Reader, which is the program I just downloaded. Now, it's actually incredibly easy to draw on it, right? Because all you have to do, so let's say I want to do this quiz now, and all I have to do is go to comment on the top left next to home, and I'm going to just select the pencil tool, and then I can actually start filling out this PDF file. So I'm gonna write x to the power of 5 plus 3 is 8, and I'm gonna fill in all this stuff, and then whatever you type in, so you could also start typing in stuff. So let's say I want to type something here, so let's say I want to type 56 x to the power of 5. Okay, so you could type stuff, you could draw stuff. Oops. Back to pencil. Right, so whatever it is you want to do, you can then, once you finish, just go to save on the top left. Okay, and look what happens after we close this PDF reader. So let's close it. And then if I open it up again, okay, so if I double click on this to open up again, it saved everything that I have drawn previously. So that is really cool. Okay, thanks for watching, guys. See you next time.